All right, so we have another update on the Santa Mae and Jack Wright situation, and stuff just seems to be getting worse and worse. This one TikTok just went super viral. Jack Wright even responded to it. Check it out.
Jack, if you really feel like I assaulted you, why didn't you report me? Why didn't you tell me? Why didn't you come out with these claims months ago? Why didn't you stop hanging out with me every day? Why didn't you say anything till now?
I told myself I wasn't going to speak on this because of how young they are and the things that have been going on, but I've seen so many videos about this couple. If you don't know who this is, it's the Sienna Mae talking about Jack Wright. They're both very young. They're both very high up TikTokers. They both have very large accounts, and there's a lot of things being said right now. Not that long ago, Jack posted saying that Sienna had told him, or that he had been assaulted. Since then, I have seen several videos from Sienna. I have seen 14-part explanations and trying to write the situation. I have seen her YouTube video. I have watched everything. And meanwhile, Jack has been silent. And I can see now why he was silent. As a man who's been assaulted before and know that nobody would believe him when he said it, because anybody else would have said, oh, you're lucky to have had that happen to you. I understand now why he's not talking at the moment, and he's handling it in private as he's posted. Please pause to read here. Pause to read here. For reference, this is Jack. In a way, I feel really bad for the both of these people, but especially Jack, because on his account, all you can see are comments saying, you need to speak up, buddy, you need to do all these things, and he's been dragged through the mud saying that he needs to speak about his experience with his assault that he probably didn't even realize was until much later. There's a good chance that he didn't realize that he was going through something until it was pointed out to him. I can show you people messages from men who have not spoken up about their assault for the exact reasons that I've already listed, that nobody would believe them that it's a assault, that they would say that they're lucky that it happened to them. And in any case, it is not lucky. It is a trauma that you have to process. And sometimes you have to process it alone because an entire society is against you as a man.
The whole time, all I heard was facts. The man is just speaking facts. This is so much further right now than just some tea, some drama, some TikTok beef. This is serious, man. This is very, very serious. Something like this will traumatize a human being for the rest of their life. I never looked at it in that perspective of Jack Wright not speaking up because people will go against him. As you guys could see in the video there, Jack Wright even left a comment saying thank you. I think if something happened to me like that, I would never tell anybody. I know that's horrible to do, and I do not encourage anybody to do that. If you have gone through something like that, please let people know. I just know personally, exactly, I'd be in Jack Wright's shoes a little bit. You know what I mean? I feel a little embarrassed. I wouldn't want to speak about it. But yeah, tell me what you guys think, and peace.